right, moving on. Next match.
Let's go to Bobby Lashley versus Theory for the United States champion.
It was a man match.
It was I. You know, the thing
I'll
was...
I'll give it an Orange Cassidy thumbs up.
I'll give the same thing. It was really close on being a full thumbs up, but you just kind of know who won. And yeah. I feel like at this point, Theory is beyond the United States champion.
Yeah. We don't need Theory in the US, but... US title picture.
And the thing is, like, Lashley is in a good spot with this because, number one, he is a champion.
Yeah.
But also, he is one of those guys who can really elevate other talent. Right. Theory, I feel like Theory has surpassed the mid-card. He is a main eventer at this point.
Yeah.
And he really has that experience. Lashley, who is a veteran, is in a great position to bring up those people, like right. John Cena did with the same title right. with his open challenge.
So, yeah, I mean, obviously, I felt like they cut it off a little bit early because obviously Theory was going to theoretically be involved in the main event. So
I see what you did there.
We understand, like...
No, you said theoretically Theory was going to be in something.
Whatever. Anyways...
You
got way too much enjoyment out of that.
I really did. I thought that was funny. So it was a Hurt Lock, and it was a quick tap out. Now, I really liked how they actually had this ending.
You knew it was going to happen that way.
Because here's the thing. It gives the impression that Theory was smart enough to say, I am in this Hurt Lock. I cannot get out of it. I don't want to get hurt before cashing in. Let me tap really quick. This is not my priority.
Right.
And that's fine in this context.
Right.
Because he did that before, which, you know, once again, right. was really good. Once again, you know what? I liked the match.
Yep.
It was a fun little breather in between, like, some big matches, some big returns, to kind of get the crowd.
Yep.
It was a palate cleanser match.
Right.
And there's nothing wrong with a palate cleanser match.
All right, moving on to the next match.